the 10 o'clock news on KTVU Fox 2. More emotional community vigils in San Jose tonight, remembering the 9 people who lost their lives in the VTA rail yard shooting.
My brother deserves a voice along with these victims. This should never happen again.
I knew every last one of them, not as a friend, not as just a brother. They were my family.
And tonight's gathering was held at a Sheikh temple. Family, friends, and co-workers paying tribute to the lives tragically taken in a mass shooting on Wednesday. Good evening, I'm Andre Sr. Christina is off now. The vigil, just the latest taking place in the heart-stricken city of San Jose. KTV's Candace Charles was in attendance. She joins us live with more. Candace.
Andre.